Well, so I got some power lifting the first battery in the yak, so we'll run that out too, I guess. What's wrong with this battery? Maybe that's my. I think that might be why the airplane failed, because this battery suddenly just drops right out. What's it do if I do this? Come on, voltage telemetry, tell me something. Because I wasn't doing anything high throttle when it cut out on the yak, so. Well, seems okay now. That was ugly.
Flight pack 11.1 volts. Time remaining 3 minutes.
Wonder if I can do a no throttle loop for this plane like I did with the Shark. Probably not. I'm guessing this plane is going to lose a lot of speed real quick. Yeah, no way. Not even close. Probably the much bigger prop. Much fatter and bigger prop. There's a lot more drag on this plane, I'm assuming. Not to mention the rest of the plane does too, but I'm sure the prop probably has quite a bit to do with it. I forget I'm running the heavier battery. It's like, why did it drop so quick? Because I'm running a much heavier battery, that's why. We'll land it. Of course, it's so nice right now. There's no wind, the sun shining.
Flight pack 11.
This makes you want to keep flying, you know? Probably shouldn't.
Volts.
There, at least we used up the battery, so we don't have to discharge it. That's just boring and not fun.